in my opinion and in my experience, it's the same for me as growing actually a garden and in comparison in real life. Going into the fourth stage in the garden was actually to settle it down and let it stabilize itself in the soil. And that is the weather conditions and the sun and the water. Coming into the last part in the garden thing, that is hopefully that we will get a flowering result.